everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I was gonna upload a video on Sunday, but I died while I was making the video, and I had to do a bunch of stuff, and I couldn't, you know, get my stuff. So I had to restart, but over the few days I got stuff. So. Yeah, and we're gonna go get some obsidian to make a portal, so that way we can do stuff. I'm gonna make an axe because I don't have one. An axe, there we go. I'm also gonna make some torches. Not how you make torch. I need more sticks. Oops, I need buttons. There you go. I keep forgetting this. Okay. Alright, guys. Let's go. Oh, yeah. I also got a full set of steel stuff. Yeah, I was grinding because I was mad that I died. And so, it should be pretty easy to get some, what was it? Obsidian, because I found this really good cave over here. And it's like really good. Oh yeah, I'm planning on moving to that factory over there that we found in a few episodes ago. Because it's big, I don't have to build anything, and it's just good. That probably won't be in this episode. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do this outside. Yeah. Alright, so, 1, 2... We did it, guys. Bye, buddy. Here I go to another. I'm gonna just eat up. Just in case if it does. We got our radiation resistance. Look at this. Okay, I need more building blocks. There's a Because if another portal blows up, we're stranded. Sure, why not? I'll take some blast resistant blocks with me too. Okay, we gotta be careful. I didn't bring Flint and Steel with me, so I gotta go back. Oh, I did. Crap. Another portal is in pieces somehow. I'm scared to break stuff I shouldn't. Shredding quartz, will you be quartz dust with your mind with some business? And this one will give you an enchant, so like, wow. And then give me everything, gold dust, and then I found a machine, and then a chemical plant. Okay. So now, we just need to make the chemical plant, guys. Here it is. Oh, wait. I think I can... Wait? Oh, gosh. Do we have steel ingots? I'll see if I can make one. Alright, so... The big tube. Oh, yeah, I also have this. Some paper and I think an ink snack counts as a bag. I need to expand the base, but I'll have to see you guys in the next video, so yeah, bye.